Picking up from the third spiel in anytime.
Winnie, let me remind you of your conditions of return. You need to make sure that you make it through this challenge in order to give justice to Michelle's decision. However, if the judges feel as though you're making the same mistakes as last time, you and Michelle will both permanently leave the competition. Today, we will develop in you the power of persuasion. As Meg style ambassadors, you need to make sure that you can draw people in and be convincing while being real. Your mentor for today is John Robert Powers, Miss Monica Prado, who will give you a lesson in the speech of persuasion. Ladies, pay attention, because you will need this for today's challenge. All the best.